But the new details about the arrest of a former police officer accused of pulling a gun on another man at a Littleton mall just last night.
A 67-year-old Martin Vigil, a former Denver detective, is now facing multiple charges after deputies say he pulled out a gun at the food court at the Southwest Plaza Mall following an argument. And tonight, the problem solvers are learning it's not the first time that he's been in a controversial spotlight. Fox 31's Evan Krugel in studio with the lawsuit this former detective is now facing. Evan.
Yeah, Erica, Vigil is currently being sued for allegedly coercing a 14-year-old boy into a murder confession. Video we're seeing tonight for the first time.
Video from January 2000 shows Lawrence Montoya sobbing in a Denver interrogation room as then Detective Martin Vigil questions him about his role in a Denver murder.
You are not going home tonight. I can guarantee that. And they do not put you in juvie hall for murder. They put you in big boy jail.
According to Montoya's attorneys, the tape shows detectives coaching Montoya into a false confession.
We have evidence. We have fingerprints. We have shoe prints. We have hair prints. We have everything that we need.
The 14-year-old would eventually confess.
You want to help yourself out?
And would spend the next 13 years in prison before DNA evidence proved he wasn't involved in the murder. Montoya is now suing Denver police and Martin Vigil for $30 million.
Stare me down. You ain't that tough.
Arguing he was stripped of his teenage years and adulthood and deprived of opportunities to gain an education and career.
Now, a potential trial date for that lawsuit has still not been set. Meanwhile, Vigil did bond out of Jefferson County Jail today. He's facing charges of felony menacing and impersonating a peace officer.